Hello friends, welcome to Motivations with Reverend Kingsley. Proverbs chapter 18 verses 21. Life and death is in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat the fruit thereof. Friends, be careful what you are saying to yourself. Be careful what you are saying to the situations in your life. And be careful what you are saying to your partner, your wife, your husband. Be careful what you are saying to your children. Because life and death is in the power of the tongue. And those who love it will eat the fruit thereof. Say positive things in your life. Say positive things to the situation that you are in. Look at the positive element of the problem, the crisis, and the challenges that you are facing. And God will give you wisdom to overcome that obstacle, to overcome that problem, to overcome that challenge. Life and death is in the power of the tongue, and those who love it will eat the fruit thereof. God bless you. I will see you tomorrow. Shalom. Peace.